Hopefully he doesn't come back to Twitter.
So you don't miss Trump, eh?
No, I don't miss Trump on Twitter.
Barney Frank looked disgusting. Nipples protruding in his blue shirt before Congress. Daily Caller, we're back in New York City asking people if they're afraid that Trump might return to Twitter, but then after they give their response, we're gonna read them some of Trump's funniest tweets and then see if they do miss him a little bit after all. Elon Musk is buying Twitter, and a lot of people are worried that Trump might make a return. What do you think about this?
I don't think that Twitter should be a place that you can have people like Trump in there.
Free speech he does is hate.
Hopefully he doesn't come back to Twitter.
So you don't miss Trump, eh?
No, I don't miss Trump on Twitter.
I'm gonna read you one of his tweets really quick, and let me know your reaction to this. Barney Frank looked disgusting. Nipples protruding in his blue shirt before Congress. Very, very disrespectful. And this is the photo.
Oh my God, that's hilarious.
Very, very disrespectful. And this is the photo.
Okay.
So what are you guys' reactions to that?
It's just like, why did I do that?
Why would Kim Jong-un insult me by calling me old when I would never call him short and fat? Oh well, I try so hard to be his friend, and maybe someday that will happen.
I wish them best of luck in their bromance. I hope that in the process they don't blow up the universe.
I mean, I'm not a fan of Trump, but I don't really care if he returns to Twitter because he's gonna be an idiot no matter what. No matter what social media he's allowed to use.
I'm gonna get off Twitter. Like, Twitter's over. Twitter, like, no one cares about Twitter anymore, especially if Trump gets back on. Like, it's just gonna become like a hellhole, like.
Yeah, I will delete my account immediately, but also he doesn't deserve that power, so I don't think we'll ever let him back.
So he tweeted, "I've never seen a thin person drinking Diet Coke. The Coca-Cola company is not happy with me. That's okay, I'll still keep drinking that garbage."
I mean, that's definitely one of the milder tweets.
"I have never seen a thin person drinking Diet Coke. The more Diet Coke, Diet Pepsi, etc. you drink, the more weight you gain." Diet Coke tweet had a monster response. "Damn it, I wish this stuff worked. People are going crazy with my comments about Diet Coke. Let's face it, this stuff doesn't work. It just makes you hungry."
I mean, I personally love Diet Coke, so I'm not here for the slander.
I just feel like there's more important issues of the moment that we can focus on than Donald Trump's views on Diet Coke.
Will you miss the Diet Coke tweets at all?
I'll miss the Covfefe tweet. That was a classic one. Maybe, but a good riddance. Like, I wouldn't rather he be on Twitter.
I don't know. Like, I get it. Trump is, you know, he tweets some crazy shit. But freedom of speech, you know, just don't react to it.
You know, if he's on there and if he's saying things that are really unpopular that I might not like, I don't have to like it. I think he should be able to say it.
I'm gonna read you one of Trump's old tweets.
Okay.
"John Bolton was one of the dumbest people in government that I ever had the pleasure," in quotes, "to work with. A sullen, dull, and quiet guy. He added nothing to national security except, gee, let's go to war. Also illegally released much classified information. A real dope."
I mean, it's funny, man. Honestly, like, for example, me and her, I don't think we're that really into politics. So when we just see Trump's tweets, it's just funny.
"Sorry, losers and haters, but my IQ is one of the highest. Please don't feel stupid or insecure. It's not your fault."
Well, you know, I have to say, thank you, President Trump, for telling me not to feel stupid and insecure, because I was thinking that his IQ might have been higher than mine. Look, he can say whatever he wants, just like anybody else can say whatever they want. It's not truthful. Sorry, Donald.
Like stories about terrorists getting shot in the face. I'm talking extreme, graphic, brutal violence. Fear, or you want to hear about porn stars spilling whatever secrets they might want to spill, then watch me by clicking on the link in the description or the button that pops up on screen.